set. She gorgeous. I'ma pay your mortgage. I'ma buy your Christian Louboutin. You can't afford it. But take you on a trip, cause I know that your nigga bored. Christian Dior scraping on the floor when we bored. Her booty rolling, she go slow motion. I stroke it. Something about you, you know you special. You go there.
Okay, so before you start this, I can't ever speak. So before starting this video, yes, me and Reggie are super excited. I was actually supposed to do this with him, but this week he has been working a lot. You know, our pregnancy break is coming super soon, and we're so excited about this. We're gonna be able to be daily YouTuber, and even after my pregnancy, well, I'm not gonna say much because he's gonna get mad at me. So I'm gonna wait for him to be there. So to announce it, but we are actually giving away a ring light. So I know we have been going crazy giving ring lights away. We already given ring light to a wonderful subscriber. And you never came with a channel yet, like, because we give away ring lights to upcoming YouTuber people who wants to start a channel and don't have equipment, or you know, starting a channel, you know, sometimes you have to spend a lot of money, and I understand that. You guys, here we have this wonderful and gorgeous ring light. I forgot how many centimeter it is. I'll actually put it in the screen somewhere, but we are giving this away to one of you guys. So basically the winner will be announced the winner will be announced on our next video. So stay updated on that, and so basically just comment below that you want to be part of this giveaway, and we'll pick the winner from the comment section below. And also, we want people who wants to start channels. So if you're just a viewer, you're not a YouTuber, like you're not planning to be a YouTuber or whatever, then you don't need that. Like, I mean, what you gonna do with this? Like, take pictures? You have a flash on your phone. But anyway, so today, you guys, I'm coming back at you with this gorgeous video and this gorgeous hair. I'm saying this gorgeous video. Did I say that? I'm coming back at you with this gorgeous hair. And I already reviewed it. I already have a first initial review on it when I showed you guys how I maintain my curls, because this is a kinky curly hair, and it's actually my first ever kinky hair. And I was, like I said in my last video, I was very spectacle about the hair, because I was like, damn, how is it gonna be to be having my texture of natural hair on a weave that's like over 28 inch long? So I mean, girl, I went through it. So this hair was sent to me by Rosa Beauty, you guys. And so this hair was sent to me by Rosa Beauty. Okay, you guys can never see this box because it's so bright, but it says Rosa Beauty and everything. And let me just take this off. Okay, we're done with you. Okay. So yeah, basically, you guys, right now, as you know, like I said in my first video and also on Ali Julia's review, they have back to school sale, and the sale is not forever, you guys. It's definitely just for back to school. And you guys literally have, by the day that I'm recording this video, we're the 7th. I know I'm not gonna be posting it today, it will probably be out tomorrow. So you will have literally one day to order this fucking hair at a fucking discount, and you don't want to miss it. Like, you can get this hair literally almost 36% off. So this hair will literally cost you almost just $100. Like, guys, this is amazing. Like, I remember when I used to get my own hair, like spend money on hair, I will never order, because I was just saying all the time that I don't have the money, and I'm really like spectacle about like putting my money out when I don't see the product in my hand or whatever. You guys got me. I got y'all. So yeah, guys, so basically I really do recommend you guys to get this hair. This hair is very gorgeous, and this is if you're looking for something natural, especially if you're a black woman like me, and you know, you want to bring that beautiful, you know, black side of yourself. And okay, so alright, so what am I gonna do today in this video? Basically, we're not just gonna sit down and talk about this hair. I already did it. So I am going to be chopping this hair. I wanna do like a bob style. A bob, like a bob kinky curly hair. And yes, you can't scream because this is what I am doing right now, because I am watching myself in the viewfinder with the hair and I'm like, girl, are you sure this is what you really want to do? Like, are you sure? Alright, so what am I gonna do today in this video? Basically, we're not just gonna sit down and talk about this hair. I already did it. So I am going to be chopping this hair. I wanna do like a bob style. A bob kinky curly hair. And yes, you can't scream because this is what I am doing right now, because I am watching myself in the viewfinder with the hair and I'm like, girl, are you sure this is what you really wanna do? Like, are you sure? Like, look at this hair. Like, if I messed up that chop, this hair is good for garbage. And I can't even say this hair is good for garbage. I am not going to throw this hair in the garbage. I'm gonna figure out something. But so I noticed that in my hair closet, I literally mostly only have extremely long hair. Like, I have a couple short hair, maybe four, I can count them in my hand, but I don't have much short hair. And like, with a baby, I'm not gonna be able to have like freaking 28 inch, let me just put this down so you guys can see like all the inches and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm not gonna be able to wear 28 inch kinky curly hair in my baby just in my hand. Okay, so I've never done that before. I actually did on a curly hair too, and it was so easy to cut because it wasn't that kinky, that full. So what I'm gonna be doing is that I'm just gonna be sectioning off the hair. So I'm gonna just do it like section. I'm not gonna go like crazy. Just deep cutting. Where's the garbage? Okay, the garbage is here. I don't wanna make my hair a mess. So I'm just gonna put fast forward and cut it, and you guys will see my reaction after I'm done chopping this hair off. Okay. Let me put some music.
Yeah, most of the majority of the time, we in that moment.
Okay guys, I've been turning up on Black Kim's Tart Booty song while my hair was done. Oh my god guys, I'm so not disappointed at all. Like, I feel like this is so much better. I feel like I can't breathe, and I feel like it looks so natural. Like, Like, who would have thought this hair is not mine? Like, freaking, like, this is so freaking gorgeous. Like, what do you guys think? So I don't know how to style it yet. You know, I'll figure out. I wasn't sure if I wanted to do a middle part. You saw me doing kind of stupid things trying to figure it out. But like, so far so good. I'm so not disappointed. I definitely will have to trim a little more at the bang because it's a little too long. That's literally how I cut my hair when it comes to layers. I'll just, that's it. Don't have. Alright guys, so that was it for this video. Don't forget to check out their website. So Rosa Beauty Hair, they have gorgeous and gorgeous bundles. And also, if you want to get this hair at a discount instead of getting it at like almost $300 or even more, I don't even know how much this hair costs. It's depending on the length. So make sure to check them out before the back to school sale ended. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys on our next video. I'll try to post this video today, but since I've already posted a review, I thought it was just boring for people who are guys and just love to watch me and Reggie pranking each other and stuff like that, and you guys will see back to back hair videos. So I mean, I'm sorry, but oh, let's see what he's gonna think about this. All right, deuces.